Hey, greetings, thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, or subscribe. Today I want to talk about missing people. In the U.S., hundreds of thousands of people go missing every year, hundreds of thousands. And it could be something as little as people running away from abusive household, they're not feeling loved, to family member, neighbor, stranger, kidnappings. However it is, it happens way too much. And I believe with the influence of social media, people are doing it a lot more now, because that zombie state is definitely in effect, where people really can't think for themselves, or they cannot separate reality from fiction. From television, when they see, you know, movies with all these sadistic killers, they can't tell the difference. So they start doing it, and it's happening a lot more now. So please be aware of what's going on. Speak to your children. Make sure your children knows that they can talk to you about anything. You know, although it may make you feel very uncomfortable, and I've been there many times, but I'd rather my children talk to me than go ask some random person or friend who may give them some totally wrong advice. Next thing, cell phones, biggest distraction in the world. First, it's a good way to get to know somebody, to get their attention. It's through social media, you know, whether, what do they call it, catfishing or whatever it is. Well, you know, just posing as someone else and making this person feel for you, making them feel that you care. And then somewhere down the line, go abduct them or abuse them or whatever it is. So make sure, if you can, you know, for your children, monitor their social media to a certain extent. You know, and have that open lines of communication and let them know, do not trust anybody. When they leave their house, they're walking to school, walking in the bus, whatever it is, tell them, do not let them use their phones. You know, you have to lead by example too. When you're out, you know, dinner, whatever it is, put down the cell phones. You're walking to the car, make sure you don't have the headphones, cell phones on. If you're in the store shopping, I never use headphones when I'm out shopping or doing anything like that, because I want to be aware of anything that's going on. When you park in the parking lot, make sure you park somewhere closer to the building, by some light, and definitely not by no shady vans. But, no, it's real, and it's happening way too much. And with being aware, you know, that's one thing that helped deter crime. You know, a thief, a criminal, whatever, a murderer, they generally want, they don't want a challenge. They just want something easy to do. You know, most criminals, they want it. That's why they're a criminal. They want the easy way out. So if you're making it hard, you're aware, you're paying attention, you might put up a fight, then there's a lesser chance that they pick someone else. Now, if you was targeted for whatever reason, because your social media platforms, or because you was, you know, talking to somebody, you know, was in and out their DMs and y'all was talking, whatever it is, that's another case. You might be getting stalked. So, as always, pay attention, stay focused, and, you know, make sure you have some means of self-defense. Also, I don't remember what day. I think it's 33 on the government shutdown. Who knows? When is it coming to an end? But prepare, because you got crazy people out there. You have crazier people out there, and you got evil people out there. Bottom line, just be ready for anything. Thanks for tuning in. Freedom forever. Create and conquer. We out.